victor are going to be taking their final bow and making their merry way to the bus stop. Destination normality. You have 16 minutes before you meet the very first housemate to get the old boot. But first, feast your eyes on this.
5:50 p.m. Some of the housemates are at the dining table.
She's jealous of you, you know what I mean?
Because you're my favourite.
What? Don't get favourites.
You're my favourite.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I want to see.
I can't say I'm surprised. I can't say that I didn't see that coming. Because I did see, I saw that coming.
You upset? Lay on my bosom. Cry on my bosom. Cry.
What about us?
Amy is my favourite, though. Sorry, guys.
He's using me to make you jealous.
I'm really not. You are my favourite.
But why would you say that?
You're my favourite girl.
I'm the favourite.
I just think it's poor manners, personally.
And it's not even Amy that's my favourite, it's Vivian Strong.
Oh, well, there we go.
Janet Street Porter is in the hijack booth.
I'd like Jade, Jeremy and Victor all to come to the diary room as soon as possible, please.
What if one of us doesn't come out?
Do they pack your bags. You've all been evicted.
Don't they always do that?
What? No, they won't do that.
Do what?
They're not going to take them away.
No, don't they always, like, get the nominees in, like, the other
after you
have as well, don't they?
Me lady. Victor.
Just trying to do
you've
the
been on TV
hair
all day.
Be like that, then.
Hi, Janet.
Hi, everyone. Right, all three of you have been nominated for eviction. How does it feel, Victor?
It's all part of the game, isn't it? You have to just take it on the chin and don't be an idiot because of the nominations. It doesn't matter, you know. It's everyone likes everyone in this house. It's just a game, and the votes counted up to be us three. But everyone still loves us. You know what I mean?
Jeremy, you've looked a bit quiet at times. Do you feel a bit of pressure on you?
Well, a little bit, yeah. You know, I don't want to come out to like booze for the rest of my life. I don't know if I can handle that. Just the occasional person pointing and laughing. Not everyone.
Jade, what about you?
I'm not ready to go. I'm having too much fun. But at the same time, if I do, you know, it's all good. And I haven't done anything I regret. So, and I've had a fun day every day. That's what I've really tried to do, so that if I do go, at least I can say I had a really good time.
You know, we definitely love each other here in this house, like friends. Whatever happens afterwards, you know, at least we can come out and just be happy that we all did it.
Victor, who do you think really will be voted out first?
I think myself.
Why is that?
I think people are going to look at me definitely not as good as I wanted to, because I'm not more of a positive person normally.
Okay, so you don't feel you've come across
as good as I am, as good as I know I am as a person.
Okay. Jeremy, what about you? Who do you think is going to be voted out first?
If it's one person being voted out, I would say high probability me. I think it's probably easier to dislike myself or Victor compared to Jade. So
I disagree. When I look, I thought everything was fine in the house, but obviously I upset people here, and so why wouldn't that be the same with the public watching?
Okay, well, we'll have to wait and see. But I think you've all done really well today.
Thank you.
So good luck, whatever happens, and thank you very much.
Thank you.
We'll rejoin the house now.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay.
Cheers, Janet.
Bye.
What's wrong with them?
Where's Jade? Where's Jade?
What have they done?
They kicked Jade out.
No, they're not.
Yeah,
they
did.
I saw you trying to laugh.
Just smiling.
No, nothing. He was just asking about evictions and stuff.
Damn it.
How does it feel?
Okay, it's me again, folks. I just want to thank you all. I really am off now, so it's goodbye from me and good luck to all of you. Cheerio!
Bye.
Bye. Cheerio!
So, breathe once.
See you later.
Tab caldo.
Russell will never forget about me.
Oh!
Thank God for that. Slightly losing it by the end.
8:06 p.m. John, Nathan, Jay and Jeremy are in the bedroom.
You well?
Yeah, man.
You've been pretty quiet today.
Yeah,
today,
man.
It's been all about the down low.
It's been all on the DL.
Oh, I'm just not a cool person. I don't know why I try.
What did you say, Jay?
I said you're going to change this.
People said that to me 3 years ago.
Yeah, but like what? I said, everything.
So I'm not preparing for that to happen.
What, you want to change?
No, we're just talking about...
The music industry?
Yeah, we're just talking about UK.
UK
Latin
R&B?
Music. Yeah, yeah. Do you need help, John?
No, I'm cool, buddy.
All right, cool.
I think. So what's so bad about the UK R&B scene?
What do you know about the UK R&B scene?
I know that you sing in it.
And what else?
I think it's probably generally R&B and otherwise, it's probably quite Americanized. All these big names are all American, are they not?
Yeah, they are.
That's what I'm saying. It's strange by Americans instead of British people.
Amy, Jade and Anthony are in the living area.
I only want to get married when I've got enough money for a huge wedding, when I can be a proper princess for the day. And I only want to have family when I've got
enough... Babe, if you remember me, I'd make you a princess for the rest of your life.
Well, Anthony...
Since the 90s, Lamar's been out. Him being on a reality TV programme gave him a chance to be seen by, let's say, 9 million people. Same thing with Leona Lewis. She was on the scene from before X Factor.
Was she?
Yeah. But obviously, no one would have never known that. But I don't want someone that I know to have to go on a reality TV show to have a musical career. We should be able to have that because...
Is that not what you thought you've had to do a wee bit as well?
Yes, that's exactly what I've had to do. Because that's the reason why I'm here. Do you know what I mean?
Then I think about what I want to achieve by being here. I have four goals.
What?
To meet new people, to have fun, and to expose what I do, and to win.
Do you reckon your song's been put out already?
My album's out. You can get my album if you want.
And Virgin? Or yeah. HMV?
Yeah.
I go on, go to N, look for Nathan, I can buy your album.
Yeah.
What?
Come buy my album.
My God, you're it's on a that... different planet from it... me, man. You sort of so cool, people.
Is it?
I'd love to be cool. You need to teach me how to be cool.
You are cool.
No, I'm gimchy.
Cool. Don't get it twisted. Do you know what cool is?
No.
Cool is being confident in what you are and standing up for what you believe in.
I'm
That's cool.
cool. I'm cool then.
You're a trailblazer. You're doing stuff that a lot of people are scared to do.
Smooth operator.
That's not cool, though. That's what will stop me from being cool.
PM. Amelia and Jeremy are in the bedroom. Amy, Victor and Liam are in the bathroom.
I believe there's three types of people in this world. One person who thinks in the box, one person who thinks out of the box, and one person who creates a box. And I think you fit into one of those categories. Now, I'm usually the person who creates a box or thinks outside the box, but in this place, all I can do is think inside the box. Do you get that?
Yeah.
Most of the housemates are in the living area.
Fish, lake.
Sport, mermaid. Sports, swimming.
Race.
Lake.
Drown.
Lake, okay.
Late.
Justin Timberlake!
For fuck's sake!
Justin Timberlake! Ah!
Jay is in the diary room.
Obviously, tomorrow we've got an eviction, and that's something that's kind of playing on everyone's mind, not just the people who are up for eviction. But yeah, I'm just scared that the dynamic might change, but fingers crossed it won't. Because we are quite strong as a group, and yeah, they're all such strong characters, and I think out of all of them, Jeremy and Jade contribute a lot more to the house, and obviously if Jeremy goes, we'll miss his kind of his witty, dry humour, and if Jade goes, we'll just miss the energy and her kind of really fun, bubbly side and all of that kind of stuff, like, and she brings a presence to the house that hardly anyone in her brings, and if she goes, I don't know how we'll all feel in the mornings, if we'll actually get up, all of those kind of things.
How would you feel if Victor was evicted?
If I'm being frank, I wouldn't be too bothered. He's so masculine that it's annoying. Like, Amelia was changing his bed when the new linen came in. And as she was doing it, he was like, oh, yeah, my sister loves it. She loves looking after me. She loves cleaning for me and cooking for me. And I thought to myself, when is Amelia ever going to talk and say, oh, yeah, I love doing this? And, like, he...